Hi everyone, how can plugin performance monitor be useful? It's showing time how fast it's processing synth or effects. Bigger the number means it has higher CPU usage. And FabFilter in the mixer. I am using it for simple mix cleanup. Can I do same with less powerful plugin? Sure I can, that's it.